Let's hear it for Breland's performance of our national anthem, along with the United States Air Force Thunderbirds for today's flyover.